Perhaps not quite so soon. Well, yes, I would dare say you wouldn't. Not yet. Exactly so. You'll find the Sigic Codex on that table. The Sigic Order doesn't interfere with much outside of Arteum, I'm afraid. And the relics of... You'll find the Sigic... The Sigic? Oh, did I forget to mention? I'm afraid we can't... Ready to head? Ah, well, it's much exactly. You'll just need to find the... Now that you're all set for the journey...
You would challenge me to a duel. How droll. But then, how can we have a proper contest? You don't even know the Ultima code of dueling, do you?
Oh! work for outsiders. The Divine Prosecution requests aid.
You would challenge me to a duel. How droll. But then, how can we have a proper contest? You don't even know the Alkma code of dueling.
Thank you. Enough, Silery. These mysterious deaths are our business to solve, not yours.
A thousand pardons, but the battle reeve requires your prompt appearance at the Proxy Queen's court.
Drat! Which one could he possibly be? Auriel's armored scales. Another petty criminal. How pathetic. Guard!
steal some clothes and try to blend in?
Ah! Seeking a sip of fine Russefeld red. Prepare for disappointment.
Thank you. Don't you think you're taking things a little personally? Let's just go about our own business.
I am a kinlady of Summerset, and you dare address me as though I were one of you common rabble.
Hail, mighty warrior!
Look, I apologize, and then I apologized again. What more do you want from me?
How dare you talk to me as equals? Anything less than groveling on your knees.
Hail, mighty warrior!
Someone approaches. Is it Gandalf?
Disappearances are all the more reason for you to leave.
No, Panara. I'm sorry.
honor and praise upon you.
Thank you.
never know when... Am I ever...
help out a poor soul.
Enamored of my specimen.
What do you want?
Thank you.
I was lucky to escape them.
There is dark news.
Bravely wrestled seven volumes to the ground. They'll have the paper cut to
a mask you sent with a great political well work.
I'm rather busy right now.
What kind of monster arranges peaches and begonias in the same bed?
Thank you.
Someone with flesh on their bones. Thank Moloch.
Now that you're all set for the journey, oh, most generally. Oh, most. Why? Oh.